Welcome back to the Primo Show. I am your host, Primo. As always, we are in LS Tuners having a grand old time. This is the big old quest for continuing for 1,000, as you can see, the magical 515. And you're probably wondering why I didn't come back to everybody and tell them at 500 when I came to that level and was like, hey, we've made the halfway point. We're so excited. Well, the reason is why today's emergency meeting is so important. I was having some serious issues. Like, a lot of times when you guys will play and you try to find random races, you'd probably go over here to this guy, press right, and then, you know, pick Street or Pursuit. And recently you might have been doing that and not having very much luck starting a room. So the next best thing to do would be, okay, I'm going to do this, and I'm going to go over to my quick jobs, and let's say I'll hit pursuits. Hopefully we'll get a quick pursuit here and try to find a job. Well, I'm going to show you an error right now that happened, and it's happened more than once, and it so far has cost me over probably about 12 levels, and it's probably cost a lot of you guys a lot more if it's happened to you. So we're going to talk about what happened and, yeah, how to fix it. So here it is.
Looking for a job. I'm not doing anything. And there they go. Everything's gone. Alright, so see, you can't get out, you can't do anything. So I'm gonna try to check a different character, and it goes black. Nothing works.
Okay, so that's it. As you could see, everything in the room disappeared, and I was kind of stuck in limbo land, not knowing what the heck I was supposed to be doing and not having any luck. So what I did was I contacted Rockstar Support, and I said, I've lost some levels. Obviously, you can take pictures. I take pictures of my levels as they go up, like just as I logged out just then a couple of minutes ago. I took a picture of the 515, so I knew that if anything happened. And you kind of know when you've been, especially if you're AFKing, if you're away from this thing for too long, I don't know what happens to it. And I think this happens a lot more to people. What I've been hearing is anybody who's very high level. So I'm guessing over the 500 mark or so, because that's really when it started happening to me. That's when you're going to start having the errors. Now, your first inclination is going to be to contact Rockstar Support. And Rockstar Support has made it aware to me that they cannot change levels or your reputation. They cannot fix your reputation level. So here's my suggestion. There's a feedback form. I'm going to put the link in the description below. If you're on some kind of device that doesn't allow, like TVs won't allow you to probably see that description area, find some way to get to that description area so you can go to that feedback form and go in and let them know that this stuff has happened to you and that support cannot fix levels. So I'll just let you know, I was very rude to support, and they didn't tell me they couldn't fix it, so in some respects they kind of deserved it. But afterwards I realized they were not empowered to help me fix things. So that kind of puts a dampener on things, because if they can't fix it, you know, there's not much else we can do from that end. But yeah, I mean, I have an open case right now for at least 4 levels, and almost more if I hadn't known. That would have just happened to me, as you could see. So the first suggestion they made to me was what I normally do, which I'll go over here and browse hats. So I'll just do this and just change into some hat that, you know, whatever it is. I didn't see any save feature here, so I didn't trust it. So you may have to go to your building or your house or whatever and change it. So there's a little swirly icon in the lower right when the game is saving. I never had a problem with it not remembering stuff when I actually could make it into a race. So that's big. But like I said, if you've changed clothes or done something to your character, a lot of you guys know about that. So I don't know if this inventory thing will do it. I really haven't tested it. So you guys let me know in the comments about, you know, excuse me, style. See, I'm going wrong. I'm going to style. So like if you change your outfit, it should change your outfit. And it should save it. So if you can go to styles, and I think, for instance, let's see if I got my Let's even get it to do it with my glasses. Nope. Where is it? Oh, accessories. There we go. It's going the wrong way. So we'll go like that. So let's do the not refined. Ugh, that looks dumb. I'm gonna buy all these. Yeah, there we go. So we'll do. Nope, wrong one. Okay, so we'll do that. And there we go. See a little orange and white down there? Okay, so that saved it. Now I have it saved. So if I get 515, if something happens, I know something's out. So the other thing I'm going to do is, and what I've been doing just to be on the safe side, is if I'm away from the keyboard for a while, AFK'd for a while, I'll come back. I'll go to single player mode and I'll jump back in and then I'll save my level. Like I said, that error has cost me a ton of levels so far, and you don't even want to know. Like I said, it's been at least over 8, and it really is when you do the quick job option and then select your quick job. So it's not something I want happen to you guys. Like I said, I'm going to put the thing for feedback. You can still contact Rockstar Support, but they're going to tell you the same thing I'm saying. They either won't be able to see it on their side because it wasn't saved, and even if you send them a picture, they can't supposedly change it. So that's that. So you can complain. Like I said, Rockstar feedback is the only empowerment you have right now, and the big trick is going to be making sure that Rockstar empowers the game, the support side, to be able to fix those reputation levels so that we're not basically screwed out of levels. Now, here's the thing. I was under the impression that they could change them and that, you know, basically that they had changed something on mine at some point. I don't know if they were trying it out or what it was, but they did escalate it to tier 2 because the problem was that bad. So I don't know if they actually have options to it, but either way, we get a chance to hold their feet to the fire and say, look, you know, here's your options. If you can't fix it, or you're telling us you can't fix it and you can, then you're lying and you still need to go back to the Rockstar feedback area. And if they have changed it for you, I want you to put it in the comments below, and I still want you to contact Rockstar feedback and let them know that it happened. So this is a huge error. It could cost you, I mean, somebody that's AFKing for, I know some of you guys do it for a while, it could cost you 10s, 20s, 30 levels, and I've seen people actually giving up because of that. So you can see, that's my nice Sultan over there with the nice lower wheels. The other thing, so let's say I'm 515 here. This is the other way of finding out what Rockstar sees, is go to your member status, look at your LS rank, which is pretty cool for me because I like seeing this right now. I have 515, so I'm actually at 26th level. The problem is I'm only registered as 507. So if I contact Rockstar Support right now and I get bumped out or something happens, it's only going to show 507. So that's a huge problem, and it's something that I have not seen anybody address, and I think we have to immediately get ahead of this and do something with on Rockstar's end, because I mean, if you like LS and you're actually looking for any kind of levels or unlocks or anything like that, your reputation could be on the line. I don't know what it's like for the PS guys. I don't know what it's like for the PC guys. You guys let us know in the comments what it's like. So thank you, guys. This has been a quick one. We're going to come back at some point here. As you can see, I already did the Prize Ride Challenge, which is place top 8, 4, and 8 pursuit races. It's actually really easy to do, because it takes 4 people to go in the race minimum. We had some people that did 4 of their friends and came in, and I actually did it really early in the morning, and it took me like 3 minutes a game. It wasn't even that bad. So yeah, it was really fun, and I got myself the new RT3000 or whatever it is. It's not the worst car I've ever driven, but it's definitely not going to be a winning car in either pursuits or street races. It is just for fun, and it does have some very like neat options for it. I can't drive it. I did keep it though because I like keeping the winning cars, but I still have my big boys, and that's the thing is I'm going to be coming later and telling you guys which cars are the best for what, and we'll actually have some numbers to back it up. And I'm actually working on the pursuit side right now for that too, so we'll do it on the street racing side, and we're going to do it on the pursuit side. Let you know what the big deal is. So thank you guys for tuning in today. Make sure you check out these other videos. We'll be back soon. And like I said, hit that feedback button and let your voice be heard. We will talk to you soon. And as always, guys, you have a great day.